Hello everyone, Facebook Live, Graziella here from Graziella Jams. I'm Graziella Kaufman. I'm the creator behind Graziella Jams, and I am so excited because finally Natura, the collection that I've been telling you about for the past, oh my gosh, Las Vegas was first week of June. Well, since then I've been telling you, and every week I've been waiting for the collection to arrive, because at first we, you know, I designed it with rose cut diamonds, and then I loved it, but there was something, you know, that wasn't right for me, so I decided to replace it with all full cut diamonds, and oh my gosh, I've been waiting for it to arrive since June, and it arrived here this morning, and I am so beyond excited to show you. It is stunning, it's gorgeous. So for those of you that don't know me, I'm Graziella Kaufman. I'm from Brazil, originally from Brazil. I've married a Chicago man, so I live in Chicago. We have four boys. And I've been designing jewelry for 25 years. My grandfather was a jeweler from Italy. And I just, you know, was born in the jewelry world. And I have a deep passion for color gems. I design around color gems and also intricate different designs. This whole collection, Natura, that the name comes from nature, is there are no color gems, it's all yellow, gold, and diamonds. But I am absolutely so passionate and in love with each design, and I cannot wait to show you these pieces. They are already, are they all on our website?
No.
There's a couple of pictures we're waiting
on. Okay, we're just missing a few pictures. I'm here again with Nicole, that's been helping us to show the pieces a little closer to you guys. So the hand you're gonna be seeing is Nicole's, and Tony, that is here for anything, right?
Whatever
we need. You know, every week we're learning with Facebook Live, and you know, it's kind of homemade, of course. This is my cell phone, but I think we've been doing a good job with our at-home production. So I'm gonna start. I don't even know, I'm so excited about this, you guys don't even know. So I'm gonna start with the rings. We go from the smaller to the bigger ones. First of all, you know, some people see it and think it's like a butterfly, and other people are like, it looks more like flowers. And you know, for me, when I created this collection, I wanted clusters of all different shapes of diamonds, but they are all really made out of not single stones, but all pave. Beautiful diamond, GH color. We only work with conflict-free diamonds. I know where all my diamonds come from. This is very important for Graziella Gems, which is something else that I'm very passionate about is, you know, animals. I mean, I work with many different charities, and also I need to know that all my gemstones come from a place where, you know, there's no no kind of you know, that is ethically sourced. Sorry, sometimes my English is pretty bad, it gets stuck. That's why Tony is here to, like, you know, but I really need to know that there is nothing, you know, nothing bad, no bad energy that comes from every stone that I set into my designs. So, okay, I'm gonna start with this beautiful open ring that I absolutely love. It's kind of like, Nicole is gonna show you close by. We tried at the beginning just to show off my hands, but you really can't see that well. So, hopefully you can have a good look at this. Even though this ring is yellow gold and diamonds, as you can see, it has all the little shapes of diamonds. And they are created, you know, all with little paves, not one single stone. We have pear shapes, we have baguettes, we have rounds, we have marquee. I mean, it's really, like, really beautiful. And I mean, for you, if you're used to buying 18 karat gold and high quality diamonds, you know the prices. I want you to go on our website, graziellagems.com, and see the prices on this collection. They are phenomenal. These are design pieces, they're all hand finished, and they are absolutely, like, you know, exquisite. It's not something that you're gonna find everywhere, because this is, every piece is designed by me from beginning to end. And, you know, you're gonna know that this is a Graziella piece when you own it. So there we go. This is our first ring. Now I'm gonna show you some rings that are a little more edgy. And I love to wear them together. So Nicole, maybe I can put on your fingers. You know, all the different shapes, they are open, they're cool. They are, look at this, I'm gonna put two together. Look at that. So one is a double ring, and it's super comfortable. A lot of people ask, how can you wear double rings? This is like, you know, you can't open your fingers, you can't really, you know, do your work or write. I wear all day long. It's absolute, I mean, you have to try it on to see how they are, you know, how it feels, because looking at it, you really can't imagine how good they really feel in your hand and how you actually can do everything with it. And then Nicole has on your other finger an open ring with all different shaped diamonds. That is such a great design. It's a little edgy. If you like something that is, like, you know, a little more edgy, not so classic, I think those rings are fabulous for you. And also, amazing price point. It's kind of that illusion of one single stone, but all little round pavés forming that single stone, which, of course, I'm trying to make a collection that is more affordable and still has, like, the same look as all the Graziella Couture and all the Graziella pieces. That's why I wanted to show you this collection, like, so badly. Okay, Nicole, this is like the coil. Let me, yeah, this one. And look at this one with the four. Did you see this one before? Mm-hmm. Isn't it awesome? And another one. Okay, so as you can see, I like to wear many rings together. So, you know, you have at home that ring that you got when you were younger, or that, you know, your husband, your boyfriend, your mother, someone gave you, and you can just add another ring and, like, wear them all together. There's no really, you know, things from that I feel the past. There was, like, you can't mix metals, you can't really wear together a big ring with a small ring. That's over. You can really now mix and match everything. Like, all metals, I mean, if you ask me, like, usually white, I only like to mix with rose or black, but that's me, you know, personally. Like, yellow with rose and with, like, oh my God, I love yellow with dark rhodium. It's so beautiful. And, you know, if it has a lot of diamonds, a lot of white diamonds, then you can wear with white also. So this yellow would be beautiful also. Like, if you have a white watch, it will be awesome. Like, I just think it's, you know, they are fabulous. And, you know, it's a collection that really, every, like, what happened with this collection is when I launched in Las Vegas, you know, usually I launch two new collection and some pieces that are one of a kind couture. And I launch two times a year, these big collections. And the show opened and it wasn't there yet on the first day. I was like freaking out. I'm like, oh my God, there was the whole space for the collection and there was no collection. So it arrived on the second day and every piece that I opened, every little package that I opened, I'm like, oh my God, it was worth the wait. It was better than I ever imagined that they would turn out. Okay, now this ring. Okay, these are my three, like, if you ask me which rings would you wear, I would either, like, stack those, because I like a lot of rings, bigger pieces, you know, that's me. Or, oh my God, look at this double bowl. So first of all, if you know Graziella Gems, you know the infinity is our symbol. And infinity is about forever. You know, jewelry has meaning. Jewelry creates emotion. jewelry is about that special day in your life. Jewelry really has a power and has the power of creating like things that nothing else can, you know, a clothes, a purse, a shoe. It does not create emotion like jewelry. So this is why we have the infinity that means so much. So this is like a double infinity that can also be seen as a double bow with, of course, our whatever you feel like, if it's a butterfly, if it's a flower. You know, for me, I create it as clusters of all the shapes of, you know, more like nature. You know, that's what I wanted to create here. So take a look at this ring. Nicole! This too, okay. I love this so much. It's so feminine, it's so different, it's so really everything that Graziella is about. It's about, you know, not looking like anyone else. It's about you're wearing this piece and it's like, you know what? That's a Graziella piece. You know, it's a conversation piece. It's something that wherever you go, I think people would say, oh my gosh, what are you wearing? Either they love it or not. I mean, for me, this is like such a special ring. It really like has so much that a girl, you know, it's so much of a girl in this ring. It's a double ring, it's very light, it's very comfortable, and it's just like, just perfect. That's like for me, like it's one of those pieces that I was like so excited about. So there we go. That's our, how did we name this ring?
So everything right now is just Natura.
Natura? I need a special name. Okay, we're gonna put out there that I need a special name for this ring. And for a few other rings. So look on Facebook because we're gonna have a little ring naming and I need your help for that. Okay, now guys, oh my goodness gracious. Okay, another big influence and a big inspiration for this collection were fans. You know, I love all the Roman and the Greek and also, you know, Chinese influence in jewelry. There's so much on the history. I've been very lucky my whole life to travel a lot and to gather a lot of inspiration from so many different countries. And for over 3,000 years, this country is, you know, the women, they wear those beautiful fans to fan themselves. And it's just like something so feminine and sexy and beautiful. So I really created a few pieces that you're going to see also on our earrings that are fan inspired. So this ring is actually, if you think, it's like a double fan. It's an all around, that's how I see it, with our, you know, Natura with the cluster from nature in the middle and diamonds sprinkled all around. This is to die for, okay? Nicole, the to die for ring. So this is, again, it's another conversation piece. It's a big piece. It's just like, you know, you only need this ring. You don't need to, you know, this is not a ring that you're gonna stack or you're gonna, you know, this is just the it ring. It's just beautiful. I think the whole balance, the shape, the you know, with the center of it, it's just such an interesting design. It's hard for me because I design. So, you know, I just know what we heard also in Las Vegas from all our buyers, from all the stores and our retailers. They absolutely love this ring. So it's another piece that I'm very proud of. It's also on our website. And you know, this is really a ring that is so cool if you wanna wear at lunch, like with even, ooh, we have a cat meowing here. Max! Oh, Max is here, so it's Caesar, okay. Sorry guys, you know, I don't stop my animals from coming in. We have like two cats, two dogs. It's like my animals are my other passion. So this was our big fan ring, and if you like, okay, this, okay, I'm not even gonna say anything. I'm just gonna let Nicole try, and then we talk about it. So these are two fans. Geez, Caesar is talking. Caesar! Hey, boy! What's up? Okay, so I'm sorry, guys. John, if you're watching us, John Kaufman, come get Caesar down here. Would you text John? I think Caesar doesn't sound very happy that I'm not available. Okay, so okay, so this ring, as you can see, there are two fans. It's just, you know, I just love the way it's on your finger, the way it really elongates your finger, the way it sits on your hand. It's just a beautiful, beautiful ring. You know, it's like, it's really such a design piece. We changed sides. Oh my God, Caesar is going crazy. Did you text John? Mm-hmm. Can you call him? Sorry, guys. You know, some home issues. He's going crazy. Oh my God. You want to open the door? I feel bad for him. Sorry, guys. Sorry, Caesar is like, it's a Savannah cat. Caesar, hey, babe. How are you? Come in here. Hey, you wanna come in? Okay, so I think you guys saw Caesar before. didn't we show Caesar, or was Max?
Max.
Oh, it was Max. Okay. When Caesar comes here, we can show Caesar. Actually, you guys might like Caesar more than the jewelry. People are like astonished by the cat. They are actually Savannah cats. They are half serval, half cheetahs, and half domesticated cats. They were rescued, and they are just amazing, but they are really needy. So they are like dogs. So they pretty much stay with us all the time. Hey! Okay, so let's go back to our jewelry. Okay, so Nicole, let's show our beautiful rings again. So those are the double fans. And I'm also gonna need a name for this beautiful ring. I'm obsessed with this piece, so maybe I'm too... Oh, now he's going to bite Tony. Caesar,
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 come on, I'll feed you.
Caesar, yes? Okay, wait, guys. Come here, baby. Okay. Wait, Caesar.
John.
Okay, guys, so this is Max. Max is our baby, okay? Max is little. Max is our tiny, guys. I don't even know if you can see him. But this is Maxie. Max is 17 pounds. Caesar is about 36. Yeah, John, thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Kaufman.
Yes, they're going for a walk now. Okay, so this was great. We have finished with the rings. So you can see what Graziella Gems is. It's gems, animals, and I also have my four boys. So this is a day in the life of Graziella Gems. Okay, so I want to show you now, if you like more delicate jewelry like Nicole. So this is the bracelet for you. It's very light, flexible, more delicate. You can, you know, of course, there we go. We can stack with all the bracelets that you have. You can wear with your watch. Look how pretty this is. And delicate and just like amazing price point, Nicole. So Nicole, she has her love bracelet, and look, you can stack with it. Look how pretty that looks. Or of course, you can wear it by itself. Sorry, I'm taking a sip. So pretty. Also with the, you know, the ends, you have those diamond shapes. So it's wonderful, you know, also part of the Natura collection. You know, I really love these very light, thin bracelets, you know, to stack them and to add them. Even though this one is delicate, but it has this opening. So it really, you know, it looks like you're wearing two bracelets instead of one. And now we're going to our fan bracelet. Okay, so Of course, this needs to be shown close by so you can understand. We have diamonds going throughout all the way with different fans going both ways. Look at this. It's just, you know, it's a piece of art to make this piece. It's really like a beautiful design piece. You know, sometimes I feel bad to say it's a beautiful design piece. I'm the designer, I designed, and here it is for you. But, you know, I mean, there's no other way to talk about pieces like this. You know, the jewelers that make, it takes them months to be able to make a piece like this by hand. This is not like something you put in a machine and, you know, this is all by hand. So, with all, like, it's just very special with all these different shaped diamonds. So look, Nicole is gonna show you. Maybe if you go from here, yes. Can you see well? Yeah. So, you know, we have the fans going up and down. It's all flexible. That's so important. So it's so comfortable on your wrist. You know, of course, if you, you know, we have a few sizes, but they can be sized. So if you're a size 8, I can remove a fan for you. If you're a size 6, we can add a fan at the end. You know, and that's the beauty of being like a flexible, soft bracelet. Just another beautiful piece from the Natura collection that I'm so happy to bring it to you. Okay, I'm gonna show the necklace that I'm wearing. Okay, guys, this is a collar. This is a necklace. This is like, you know, we always have like a boom, boom, wow piece on the collections. Of course, it's not gonna be the piece like this ring that is gonna sell, you know, like many of them. It's like another conversation piece. It's a beautiful piece. Look at all the design. Look at, it's almost like a landscape of, you know, all the different fan shapes. And there's like, I gotta show you the detail of this. Like, there are little diamonds around the whole. Wait, let me see here. Oh my God, I closed in the back. Can you see it from here? T, I'm gonna need you to open for me. I didn't get to learn the clasps, sorry.
It's like a box clasp, so.
See, the clasp, let me show you. See, it's hidden box, so there is a little flower and you just put inside, so you can see once it's closed. Look how perfect this is. And you look at the detail that there are little diamonds going all the way down, and how beautiful the whole design of this necklace is. This is also a conversation piece. This, we have one of this at this point. It just arrived here today. So actually, I have it. Nobody has this, right?
No.
Oh my gosh. Because usually it's like in Las Vegas, our other collections were picked up, you know, were purchased by all stores. So I had nothing for me to work with, and now this whole collection arrived here, so I am so excited. How long is it gonna last in here in my hands? A week? Do I have it for a week?
October 13th.
Not October, September.
September 13th.
Yeah, okay, that's beautiful. Very excited. Oh boy, I have cat hair all over. Okay. Okay, so now I'm gonna show you something more delicate as a necklace. You're laughing at the cat. Oh well, so this is more of like an everyday necklace to wear during the day, to wear at night. This can carry you. Of course, that other necklace is not a during the day necklace. Even though I can wear big things during the day, that's not a during the day necklace. So this is a necklace you can wear from morning to night. You can dress it up, you can dress it down, depending on what you're wearing. This is just one of those, you know, like great pieces to have, that if you have like a cooler necklace that you want to add, or you have like whatever you have at home that you want at night to make it a little more edgy, you can just add it to this necklace. You don't have to take it off. Just a beautiful, beautiful necklace you have all day long. I'm actually looking at it on the mirror and I love this necklace. I think I'm gonna keep it and I'm gonna be wearing. We have this also in white gold, right? It's beautiful, beautiful. Is it here? Mm-hmm. Okay, Nicole is gonna show you in white gold. It's beautiful for a white girl, white gold girl. The white gold is the white gold is for you. Actually, I am making most of these pieces. I would say 90% of the pieces. In white gold also, because I know that some people are just white gold people, as some people are just yellow gold people, and I think these pieces look absolutely fantastic in both color gold. So there we go, they're all 18 karat gold, as you know, all our pieces. So that's it for our necklaces. Yep, I only designed two necklaces, that's good, that's actually good. Like a more versatile.
That's just pronounced.
Okay, so now we're going to the earrings. I hope you're having fun with our Natura collection. We had everything here. We had jewelry, we had cats, we had a little bit of everything. So now, oh boy, I'm gonna start with the fans. Okay, so we have a baby fan. You know, if you're someone that likes something delicate and small and just really something, this really goes from morning to night like no other earring. You know, if you're tired of just your studs and you want something different, holy moly, look at this, Nicole. This is the little one. This is our smaller version. Look at that. And this is our bigger version. I want to show both so you can compare. Tony, how many carats of diamonds? What's the carat weight of both pieces? They're both on our website. And I'm going to try one of them on, even though I think you can see, right? When you, maybe Nicole can zoom it in my ear. Let me see. Wait, I'm going to remove this earrings.
So the...
the large one.
The larger of the two is 1.25.
1.25 carats of diamonds. Okay, and the smaller one?
That's 0.8 carats, you know, 0.88 carats.
Okay, 0.80 carats of diamonds, the smaller one. So it's really about, you know, if you like something a little bigger, a little more showy, I'm gonna try on the bigger one so you can see that they are really like delicate, even the bigger one. And then I'm going to show you the one that I would wear every day. Of course. And it's not because I'm a jeweler, because that's what I really would wear every day. If I couldn't afford any jewelry, I would buy those, you know, not in gold. But I really like, okay, so this is the large size, which is, can you see it? See a lot of sparkle here. That's what can you see?
Yeah, kind of.
Kind of. You know, these are the earrings, but just I want to show it as a size, you know, proportion, mm-hmm. so you can see what they look mm-hmm. like. This is the larger one. Okay, so these are the fans with the diamonds, all full cut diamonds. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful design earrings. Now I'm going to show you the big ones. Okay, so these are the big fans that I'm absolutely, I don't even know what to tell. That's what I was wearing at the show, at the gym show in Las Vegas. And people, like everyone was asking, oh my God, what's that? What are you wearing? This is gorgeous. So look at this. Can you see this one?
Mm-hmm.
So this is the top. This is just the top of these earrings. This is a detachable earring. The bottom part, it's, you know, it's something that you can add at night, even though this one you can wear, of course. Oh boy, now I have the dogs. One barking upstairs and another one barking downstairs. Okay, so let me show you. Okay. Look at this. Nicole is gonna show you so you can understand how fabulous these are. Where's the other hoop? Oh, here. They detach. Nicole is gonna show you how, you know, you can just remove the bottom part of these earrings. and you can wear just the top like I was wearing. Did you? Mm-hmm. But now I'm gonna put the whole thing. The hole in my ear is really bad because I'm 45 and I spent 45 years, oh boy, wearing very heavy earrings. So I have like a very long cut in my ear. But even like that, it looks fantastic. Look at this. I mean, this is the whole version, the longer version. You know, if you like something a little more dramatic for the night, something really wow, crazy, like absolutely fabulous earrings, those are it. And you can just remove the back. Oh, I did it so you don't even have. Oh yes, they're very light earrings. That's very important. You know, when I arrived here from Brazil, my earrings used to have 60 grams of gold. I thought that was the norm. And then I learned that Americans like comfort also. You know, Brazilians, we don't care if our earrings are falling apart, if our, you know, feet are tight, and as long as you look fabulous, if you can't breathe and you're like, you know, it's all about the look. So here, I kind of adapted a little. Actually a lot, and now like earrings like this, they're so big. The whole earring weighs how much?
With the drop, the entirety is 12 grams for either ear.
Oh my God, you have 24 grams of gold both ears, so 12 grams each ear, which is unbelievable because this is like, you know, if you think it's gold earrings with diamonds. So this is just the top part, the fan. You show just the top part, right? Okay. So I think now you can have an idea why I'm so crazy obsessed with this collection. It's because it's really absolutely fabulous. Okay, so these are our fans, and I'm gonna show you our hoops. So I've been wearing this one, the all diamond one, and I'm going to put, okay, so first I'm gonna show Nicole so she can show you close by. Look at the work of these earrings. So you have on top a baguette, and then you have marquee pear shape around and another pear shape on the bottom. And all these beautiful diamonds, it's just like, you know, it's so feminine. And all the waves, I think if you know Graziella Gems, you know that we have a lot of pieces, you know, with the whole wave shape. With the whole wave shape. And you know, I think it's a very sexy look, even though these are, you know, if you think like hoops that you know, that are very feminine and delicate in a way, they're very like cool and edgy and you know, and classic on another side. Like this has the whole thing. I think these are just like fabulous earrings. And I also designed them in gold with just a few elements with diamonds. So if you're not like so much like, oh, I don't want so many diamonds, these are all gold with just a few elements in diamonds. So it's a more like everyday, during the day, like nice look, but also you can dress it up. So that's the beauty of it. And these earrings come also in white gold. Nicole, you can show. She'll show you in white gold, the one that is all diamonds. Look how beautiful this is. Like all the detail. Actually, I'm removing this, the all diamond from my ear. Okay, got it. You see the detail of the diamonds inside the hoop? Let's show just the diamonds inside the hoop also. That is so important. It changes the whole, you know, the whole look. It goes from jewelry to really, really fine jewelry when you have all the diamonds going inside, so all you can see is sparkle and diamonds, and amazing quality diamonds. So this is our first hoop that we have in two. We have with all diamonds or gold and diamonds. And then we have the hoops that face forward that I absolutely love. Love, love, love. I have other designs in my couture line that are also. Did I put the right side? No. Oh boy, I have earrings on my other ear. Okay. Better now. Okay. No, now it is. Okay. I mean, look how fabulous this look. Can you see or no? Hard. So just beautiful, feminine, delicate, just beautiful. Beautiful classic forever earrings. Love it, love it, love it. Nicole, let's show this one close by with also all the shapes. Okay, sorry. All the shapes of diamonds. And you know what? If you guys see this video and you can write on the comments, like, what would you name these pieces? Like, if you see really like butterfly, or if you see a flower, or if you see, what do you see on these earrings? I would love to know, because for me, I really see all nature. I see plants, I see nature, and that's why the name is Natura, because in Portuguese, I'm from Brazil, natureza means nature, and Natura, it's kind of, you know, the Latin word for natureza. And now I'm going to show you almost our last earring. We have one more. Such a favorite. Okay, did I again? Oh my God, I have a problem. You know what? This is called too many earrings. Try on too many earrings. Okay. So this is also a facing forward hoop, but it's many hoops. So what I did here is, you know, it was hard to get this piece really, it's handmade. So to get all these hoops the way that I wanted, you know, these earrings had to be light, had to have the size, and had to have the perfect element on top. And be open to a point that it kind of hits the bottom of your lobe. So, you know, it doesn't have a space, a big space between the end of the earring and your lobe. So, you know, this is just another piece that is a must. You know, it's a classic, but it has that feminine, beautiful, forever look. And always remember that one thing that I learned with my grandfather is that you need to have quality, and you need to have, you know, the jewelry has to be made to last forever. Because you're going to give the piece of jewelry to your daughter, to your granddaughter, and that's something very important for us. So every piece that you buy from us, you're going to get that quality. And the second you have it in your hand, you're going to know that. You're going to understand what Graziella Gems means and what we stand for. So these are our earrings, and now I'm going to show you the last one. So as you know us, like you saw on this earrings, on these big earrings, I'm very big on detaching pieces, on pieces that you can wear two or three different ways. I think the more the merrier. You know, if you can wear a piece of the earring in the morning, you can add another in the afternoon, and you can add another one if you have a cocktail party or like a black tie party. You know, I love the idea. So there we go with these earrings. One more. Nicole, I'm gonna give you the other one. Wait, so you can show how they go. Just they are very soft, so, and very light, very, very light. So this is one version, so you can wear, just maybe you should remove. Yes. Okay, so maybe you can remove, you know, the bottom, and you can wear this version of the earrings. Can you show this one, or should I remove here?
I got it.
So this is just a beautiful, delicate, just, you know, kind of line of all the shapes of diamonds created with round pavé diamonds, you know, with all these little, like all these different shapes. It's just a beautiful, so light, I cannot feel that I'm wearing earrings. It's amazing. So this is one version of these earrings. And then, I'm gonna add the other part, which, of course, my favorite. You add to the back. Uh-oh. Okay, here we go. Oh my gosh, guys, look at these earrings. Seriously. No whites. Okay, here. Look at this. Light. I cannot tell you how light are they. Do you have the weight of this? I mean, I'm telling you.
It's 15.1 total, so we're...
It's like 7 grams of gold on each side. I don't know if you know, but like studs have like 5 grams of gold. So this is like 7 grams of gold. It's so light to make all the circles, you know, this light. And it's absolutely, the look is stunning. It's just gorgeous. It's wow. It's like, you know, you can really add this, you know, the circle parts for the night. I would wear this during the day 100%, you know, but if you just like big earrings for the night, I mean, look at this. This is just, you know, another piece that is such a wow piece. It's such a winner. I mean, I cannot wait for us. I mean, I'm introducing to you tonight for the first time. No one have seen these pieces. We've been adding on the website, but we really just received this. So now we're gonna show to our stores that are going to place orders, and the stores, of course, are gonna have our pieces. You can look at all our retailers online at graziellagems.com. We are in over, how many stores? I don't even know at this point. For about 45 retailers, so there's one retailer next to you, and if there isn't, we are online at graziellagems.com. You order your piece. If you're not happy, you can return it. We're happy to take our pieces back. And you know, if you have questions, you send me your questions. I'll be answering you during the week, and next week we'll be back. If it's a beautiful day, I'm gonna try to do Facebook. Facebook Live outside, and I will actually see what we're gonna show you next week. But I'm just so excited we got to show you this week, and I want to thank you all for being watching us tonight. And don't forget, we're gonna be having the contest, because I need names for many of these pieces. And one more thing, I want to say congratulations to Cece Shea, because she won the Paraíba Little Gemstone. So we actually contacted her today. I don't know, did she respond? We're shipping it out today. She was so excited. And the winner, the piece that won, was necklace number 1. So that is the necklace that's being made. And as soon as it's ready, I'm gonna show you guys the piece that you chose as the favorite. So thank you so much. Have a great night. And see you next week.